And they are a group of fourth and fifth grade students who get together to help build community, to be change makers, to help others in need. And they work together as a group, and they do all of the planning and all of the research to decide how to best help people who really need help. So I want you to get the chance to meet them and hear more about their first challenge to help people who have been victims of hurricane disasters. There's been so many of them that they were committed to help these people who really are very hungry and don't have food and don't have water or clothing or houses.
Our group has come up with a project called the Coin Drive. The Coin Drive is a project that collects money, and this money will be donated to the Red Cross in order to help them with the people who have been affected. We might be young, but we can do so much to help the people out.
I think kids can do this because they have a more sweet heart. I think it's harder for an adult to donate because they have family to feed, rent, bills, and I think it's a little more harder for them to donate than kids.
When we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We can go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change. We all are part of God's great big family, and the truth, you know, love is all we need. Must lend a helping hand. We are.